Nice to meet you. What's that, guys?
Jody Moses,
and oh, yeah,
this is Carol, my wife.
Hi, how are y'all doing?
I'm a good friend of Reba's.
Oh, yeah.
Reba.
Reba will be here,
back
I'm
in
sure.
I've seen your name
because you were on the planning for a while.
Yeah, I was planning commission for a while. So, yeah.
How are you?
I'm good. You doing okay?
Hey.
Hey,
Jeff. How are you doing?
This is Jeff Duncan. He's our representative at the state. This is Carol, my wife.
Nice to meet you.
He was a baseball player.
Former life, I was a baseball player.
Yeah.
Long, now I'm just a baseball coach. I got three boys.
Yeah. What was the coach's name? He likes the boys a lot, never let go. The A's were always selling.
Connie Mack.
His love for the Walsh. He said he would train anybody. So he stayed with Philadelphia. He was the batting coach for the Yankees for a while, and he was the batting coach for Roger Maris and Mickey Mantle for a time. You can look him up, and they say he's one of the top three batting coaches in the round.
People don't realize how much effort those coaches put in. The work that goes in is nowadays, and I've got a lot of buddies that play.
Well, he played in one World Series game and batted 400 in the World Series.
Can I have you 1 second?
His lifetime batting is 298.
Hi, Jody.
Hey.
How are you doing? It's good to see you.
Yeah, I'm
here. Out in the parking lot one day. How are you doing?
Looking up sometime on the
internet. I will. Where do you live at? Did he have home?
Well, he was from Uvalde, 5 days ago.
Did you grow up in Vidalia?
Dead River community is a suburb of Vidalia.
if there is such
a thing.
I took my boys camping up in North Georgia a couple months ago, and we went to the Ty Cobb Museum up there. Have you ever been to that? I'm trying to remember the name of the town that was in Royston.
Yeah, Royston. Yeah. Ty Cobb. And
it's neat to think, when I was a kid growing up, I used to think that the game of baseball was so much different back then, but when you go back, and once I got here, it's the same game. It was the same, yeah, some things changed, but it was just, you got outs the same way. You threw hard sinkers down in, you changed speeds, you played great defense, you stole the bases.
That's what makes them so neat.
Yeah. You see the teams that are good for long periods of time are teams that do the little things, like steal bases, play great defense, throw strikes. They last for a long, long time.
That's right.
Give him the green light. How are you?
All right.
Good to see you. Everything good?
Yeah.
On the campaign trail.
So you got a lot of signs out there, huh?
Well, my father-in-law is my sign guy.
Oh, is he? Okay.
I told them I give you permission, but it's, I have to follow whatever they are
rules. We live next door to each other.
I do give you permission. They're like, well, that's my rule. I said, listen, I don't know who's
people that still put signs up, and he'll go out and start tacking in the ground before all the traffic.
I don't know what they're going to do.
He did.
I did tell them that I give you 100%.
This is Carol, my wife.
I'm going to go ahead and ask you guys, order. We have an awful lot of people here today. And okay, my candidates, actually more candidates.
Miss Claire, how are you?
I'm doing good.
Frank, good?
He's doing good.
How are you?
Good. Wide open. I'm telling you, that's a lot of work, isn't it? Yes, ma'am.
I'll go ahead and tell everyone our specials today. I have got a lamb and rosemary pot pie. I've also got the grouper. You can do pecan crust on any fish. It's a dollar more. And then our... I've also got a lobster roll and fish tacos today for other specials.
Didn't Norman ask you to leave?
He said that you didn't want me to film. However, Susan Zereini, the candidate who's the best.
It's not up to her.
And several candidates.
It's not up to her. This is a closed meeting of the Republicans.
On the website, it said it was open to the public. On your website, it said it was open to the public.
Will you turn off the camera, please?
And what is the reason?
You are not welcome here.
What is the reason
we
for that?
Private meeting. We don't like your tactics. We do not like your strong attack tactics. So please leave. Or we'll go back and get Norm and he will personally escort you out, whichever you want. The building belongs to him. The meeting.
This is just a women's group. This is not an official group. It's a women's gathering.
It was on the website. The meeting was open to the public. That's what how it read.
Okay, well, sue us. You can't stay.
We'll change that.
You're not welcome, Nydia.
There are several
the
candidates
owner of
who
the
are
building.
Speaking.
You're right. But
Susan Zereini wanted
not
me to
in charge.
Turn.
It's not her building. The person who owns this building asked you to leave.
Per your request?
Yes.
Per your instruction?
Yes. 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 So please.
That's part of the rule.
Yes. Don't damage me.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear that you were sent out of the Women's Republican Party and able to film. I don't think it really matters who's filming, just as long as there's some public documentation for all the public to see what's going on in their local government and their local elections. So for that, I apologize that you were not allowed to film this district.